A very cool cast in this one, led by the absurdly charming, annoyingly so, Tom Hiddleston. The guy can't do anything wrong.
I know.
The world loves him. The internet loves him.
Come on. It's like, come on. He's like so handsome, but then he's so nice.
I know.
And he's really professional. He's like a good actor.
He can sing. He can dance.
It's annoying. It's annoying.
Have you sung and danced with him? Have you seen
him?
We
danced, yeah. There's a lot more dancing that's not in the movie.
Oh, really?
When we're in his apartment, after he paints it gray and I sort of come to his apartment, we have our little love affair. We filmed a bunch more dancing. I think just because I'm a former dancer, and I think like Tom just wanted to like dance. And so we filmed a whole kind of dancing thing it's just a little bit in the actual film.
So who's got better dance moves? I don't want to make it a competition, but I want to make it a competition.
I mean, leading is a very specific thing. It's
right.
Difficult. I've tried to lead before, and
okay.
It's actually so hard to do.
Okay.
So I feel like you can be a good dancer as a woman, but
okay.
But if the person leading isn't good, you can't do it.
Okay.
So I would say he's excellent because he can. You know what I'm saying? Because he
gracious
can lead.
Of you.
You're welcome. Well, God forbid he be not good at something.
Exactly.